Over the years, the world has been experiencing several changes. One of it is defining the phenomenon reshaping our world at this time, which is the worldwide accessibility to the internet. We have over 2.64 billion people who are using the internet today, which is the social media, which comes in as blog, microblog, social networking, business network platform, the social chats, and social networks such as Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. I know everybody is on it. Hello everyone, my name is Mary Anthony and this is Celebrity Chat. Today we've got a guest in the house who is going to be telling us more on the power of new media. We'll be right back. Stay shortly with us. Welcome back to the Celebrity Chat. As I said before, we're going to be talking about the new media, that is the power of the new media in our century. Today, I've got a guest in the house, I told you guys before. He's a social media influencer, a digital marketer, a brand manager, and he was formerly in marine engineering, funny enough. Today, I've got Pamilary Adikoke. Pamilary. Hello, Pamilary.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm very fine.
Thanks for gracing our set today.
Thank you for having me.
All right, quick one. You were once a marine engineer.
Yeah.
How did it go for you? Like, would you just tell us a little bit about yourself and how your work life?
After secondary school, we all had this thing we want to be. Some people want to be a doctor, some lawyer, but left my mother to be a computer scientist. But you know, this thing with parents, African parents, they want you like,
you must be
Ishekini, like, what will you gain if you feel computer? How many systems do you want to repair in? And my dad was like, no, he always wanted an officer as a son and the rest of it. Not a police officer, sorry.
Yeah.
So in Marine, so I was like, okay. He said, why not collect this form? I collected the form, did the exam. I was fortunate, I was picked. And 4 or 5 years we were done.
Wow.
I did my degree for like 6 months. After that mandate, I was like, okay, guy, you wanted an engineer as a son, you have it, you have my certificate and everything. Can I push my own dream now?
Yeah.
We fought for like 6 months.
Parents, always with parents.
It wasn't easy at all. Then I attended a lot of events, lots of online courses. I was trying to figure out what I'm actually good at because I was there to describe my mojo.
Okay.
So I was trying to figure out, okay, what is it that I should be or what am I good at? Is it the same computer engineering thing? But there are some other things that I have in me that it's not just coming out. Yeah. So unfortunately, I attended Neck Life 2 by the NetNG.
Mm.
After the event and everything, I was feeling the flow and I was like, come on, I think this should be me and the rest of it.
Alright.
At the end of the event, I met the owner, which is Ayanya Adekole somewhere.
Oh really?
Yeah, then we talked and I think he enjoyed my flow. Maybe I was at the top of my game that day. So he enjoyed everything and he was like, I should come see him at the office. And we had a series of meetings and the rest of it, and here we are.
From
I started as an intern.
Oh.
Well, I was an intern for 6 months. I was a graphic designer.
Interesting.
I used to be a very good graphic designer.
So you're
designer,
all in one right now.
Like, basically, yeah. So he enjoyed my flow and here we are.
Okay, so moving from being a marine engineer, where you were channeled to just only do something marine engineering, anything that had to do, then moving into PR,
digital marketing,
brand manager, what was your challenge? Obviously, there must be a bit of
it
challenges.
It wasn't easy at all. I had to read overnight, do night courses, do some courses online, attend some classes. I burned out my sleep. Just because of this, basically those things affected me too. Now I had this sleep for 2 hours and I'm a week already. I don't sleep basically, so I have to keep reading, keep studying, and researching and the rest of it.
Yes, online, basically.
So
tweeting and doing something.
You get something, just trying to like, what's happening here? What's happening here? What's a new thing? You get.
Yeah.
School came, went. This one came, went. Inbox, everything. So we are trying to figure out. Okay, after Instagram. Obviously, there will be a time Instagram will be no more.
Yes.
So what's the next thing coming? So that's still on that. So we have to keep researching and keep studying and rest of it.
That's good. That's very, very good. So I would like you to tell me what is, to you, what is the power of the new media right now? Because definitely there's this sword, this power behind that new media that we didn't have in the last 20 to 30 years. Now we have it now. That power of new media, what is it?
I think that's the way, yeah? Because traditional media is actually dying down.
Yeah.
If I'm to be your client and I want to push on a new brand,
yeah.
If I have a million budget, okay, I won't ask you to do newspaper and the rest of it for me,
yeah,
because it's totally waste of it, waste of resources.
Okay.
I would want you to be on social, put it in the right channel, the right digital marketing ads, like the right platforms and the rest of it, because trust me, that is where everybody are right now.
Yeah.
Why do you think your mom is on WhatsApp? Why do you think your mom is on Instagram following you and the rest of it? You get, so I can't remember when I bought a newspaper, when my dad bought a newspaper. You get, so everything is online, right, and life is moving on from there.
Okay.
So it's, if you have digital new media is the new thing here right now. If it's not new media, trust me, it's anything. If you have a new brand you want to have to advertise or push out there, if it's not social media, trust me, I just waste your time.
Yeah, true, so true. Okay. So I would like you to tell me, there's this gender equality going on online right now. Like, everybody wanna be a feminist, everybody wanna be this, how do you think the social media has influenced the gender equality
if you ask me, I think some people still don't get what they want. They have yet to know what they actually want. This celebrity thing has an impact on people.
Yeah.
Akeji came out and said she's a celibate, or she wants to be celibate. People follow her and became celibates. Now Linda is pregnant.
They're angry.
So it's just so annoying that you guys don't know what you want. You ladies.
Not all ladies.
You people don't know what you want.
I would find some of it.
Do it. A friend of mine messaged me some days back and he said, I'm celibate. I said, oh, you are now showing EKG. Also, basically, you guys see, left to me, you will be alright. All you feminists and the rest of you, you will be, what do I need to say? You want to be a feminist? Don't marry you. If you want to be this one, basically, I think we are just going with the flow.
Alright.
Even though that don't want to be a feminist, because
Mrs. A really is a feminist. They don't really know feminist and they just say,
Chidima, you people say your name. See, left to me, I don't like discussing this topic, because it's a waste of time.
Really?
Even when people attack at the end, so I don't know what you guys, you still end up in that kitchen. So what's the
problem? No.
Don't put for your husband though.
No, but what when you say you will end up in that kitchen?
Not like end up in the kitchen.
You are going to be a full housewife.
No, I'm not talking about being, see, this thing is an argument, right. It should not be big up.
Okay.
Because it's not about you being a full housewife.
Uh-huh.
Who to cook for your husband?
Who will cook for you?
So that you can say you end up in, that's what I want, you end up in the kitchen.
But that doesn't mean we should wear.
You end up in the kitchen.
Alright, I get your point. Now I get your point. So coming from 10 years back now to now, and the world is becoming a global room whereby world people from far are close by, just in touch of typing, chatting with them, tweeting to them. How would you describe the advantages? Would you weigh the advantages and disadvantages right now, coming from the traditional media to a new media?
Basically, there's nothing that has an advantage that doesn't have disadvantages.
Sure.
But for this, the advantage is way more, because we've gained a lot. And it's helping us in this country. 30 years back, I have to send a letter to my cousin abroad for him to be like, I'm waiting for him to get. But right now, hey, cuz, how are you? We are FaceTiming right now.
Yeah.
I'm feeling, even I'm seeing the abroad, I'm seeing the snow, I'm feeling it's like I'm in the abroad too. You understand?
Yeah.
I'm doing Snapchat and the rest of it. We're enjoying the flow. I can easily go to the US now and update my status, like US loading and the rest of it. Years back, you can't do that.
Yeah.
So basically, there's a lot of advantage than disadvantage.
Right.
It has created more jobs for people.
Yeah.
Or like before, you have to write.
Write notes and just
wait for your publisher. You need something to approve it. Even they release it.
You can just open a blog and that, just say right now, you can pull out your mind.
You can't pull out your mind on newspaper.
No way.
Who gives the space?
It's not taking
but right now, we are free to do anything we want to be. But the funny thing, one of the strategies that we have, most of us misuse it.
Yeah, true.
People backlashing people, opening fake accounts to abuse others.
Yeah, not respecting every other person's choice.
Privacy and the rest of it. I think that's one of the things.
Mm.
I don't mind my businesses. I don't mind my business too, but
business.
Your dream cannot pass that one.
Alright guys, we'll be right back. Still in here with Pamelary, who seems to be a comedian right now. Okay, Pamelary, now we'll get to know the personal stuff about him for the ladies out there that want to like just know him and Twitter him. Yeah, so we have 10 questions for you, Pamelary. You're gonna pick 5 questions to answer. Yeah, so pick number one and I'll open
my team. No, gotta open my team by myself. Why start taking your life?
Alright.
Not be saying, am I married or single? What is the question? What is your man thinking about?
Okay. Let me read that question. Girl, is there any significant person in your life? Are you taking? Oh yeah.
Significant person
in your life.
Mom, am I taking? No.
Okay, it's not taking, girls. Maybe so. Shoot your shot on Twitter immediately. If you were to pick marine engineering or digital brand manager, which one?
For the money, marine engineering. For the passion of digital marketing.
Interesting, but you can't do it together now.
Well, we're not in Nigeria. You are two great forces we can't do together.
What is the worst thing that has ever happened to you?
It's a story actually. When I was in uni, my dad sent me on an errand. So I misplaced my wallet. I was there for 15 years. I didn't have 15 years to get home. So I had to beg someone at the bus stop to give me 15 naira. I was so young then.
Yeah.
Then the man looked at me like a beggar. I started crying. I had to call my dad. I had to come all the way from home to pick me up. Okay. Never in my life did I ask anybody to stop.
Amen. Amen.
Then go for Uber now. Our card is attached to it.
So that's the
top
one.
I'm almost done. Sharp, sharp.
Don't worry.
You're not talking about it.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. That's my purpose. Alright, what is the best thing that has ever happened to you? Why are you picking the nice questions now?
Because I'm nice. The best thing that my dad allowed me to do digital marketing.
Aww, what a great dad.
It's
actually tossing it around.
Okay, I guess it's the 51. It will be nice best thing. Best thing.
Are you open up? Are you open up?
What is questions?
Let me see. What? Let it be. Okay, what is the most used word that a lady are crushing on?
I saw with toasting a lady.
This
is what I use. I think I'm just we have to be friends first.
Okay.
Like I can express myself.
So you can just be free with her.
Yes, like I'm this is people should be dating. It would be nice though. Like this.
Yeah, and something else you just assure me, assurance is good.
No, I'm looking for
no problem. So guys, we've come to the end of the show. It was fun having Pamelary. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much. And if you're following him on the social and you can follow him at dpamelary. That's C-H-E, guys, not D. dpamelary. And you can follow me on the social media handle. It's at Mary Anthony. Social media, Instagram and Twitter. And you can follow our station, Andrew. You can follow us at Celebrity Chat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook page, every other social media, Celebrity Chat. Thank you guys so much for having us. See you guys. Bye.